got a slurry tanker. Let's unload it and then let's collect all the slurry from my cow farm. We just need to bring it down slowly and there we go. Now let's fill what was in the cow farm. 11,000 liters. Now let's come over here and now let's unload it in this huge slurry tank. And there we go. Subscribe for more.